The TCEQ Permit Search Portal is an online tool that allows you to find environmental permits on a map. The map displays permits, not the entities holding the permits. Drilling down into search results will yield information about the entities, along with any complaints or investigative actions about them. Upon entering the portal, the map automatically centers on your approximate location. Clicking on clusters breaks them down into smaller clusters or individual permit pins. Click on a pin to reveal basic permit information. Select Read More to see a general overview of the permit. Choosing More Details will open a new screen with additional information. The Details screen shows permit information first. To find out if any complaints have been filed about the entity who holds the permit, scroll down to Entities Information. If present, click on a complaint tracking number to see a description of that specific complaint. If you'd like to see additional information, the More Details link will forward you to TCEQ's complaints database. To review the investigation record for a chosen entity, scroll down further. If there are violations, you can see at a glance when they were alleged and whether they are active or resolved. Click on the violation number to reveal details about the investigation. To launch a more specific search, enter a company name or a facility type in the keyword search box. To search another area, enter a city, zip code, or even a full address into the area search box. Use the additional search options to refine findings even further. Questions? Send us an email to info@tceq.texas.gov.